We're doing rip circuit, and we just wanted to show you a little bit of our workout today.
Ready? Reciprocating bicep curls lift. Now, when I talk about reciprocating curls, I'm meeting at the belly button. Both dumbbells are meeting center at the belly button, okay? So you keep it going slow and control. Okay, I'm about to show you what's about to happen. Now, notice, Scott, feet together, knees together, elbows into the side. Now, what I want you to do is take your elbows, don't have them to the back, have them more toward the front. So act like my hands are here, squeeze into the ribs, but focus on having your elbows into the front of your ribs, keeping that reciprocated happening. Now, what's happening there, once if you're back here, you're working your shoulders. If you're up here, you're working your biceps. All the energy is going into the bicep. There's no stop and release. Okay, keep going. You're almost there. Keep going. And 5, 4, 3, 2. Ready? Take it down. Deep lunge. Pulse down. Pulse. Pulse. Keep the chest up. Shoulders back. Back knee down. Weight into the front of the heel. That front heel is pushing into the floor. You almost want to lift the toes off the front heel. You can do it. Come on, keep it going. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch it to the other side. Real quick, switch it to the other side. Don't forget, if you're working on those bands, stay with Andy. All right, let's keep it going. I'm checking on everybody. The reason why I look to the floor is I want to see what's going on. So right here, if we look at Marlene, I'm going to ask Marlene to get that front toe off the floor. Get the toe up, okay? So if you lift that toe up, what happens is you're digging that heel into the floor and it's working. You got it? Come on, you can do it. And 5. Great job. 4, and 3, and 2. Let's get down. We're going in the abs now. Straight leg up. Get there. Make it happen. Straight leg. Lift, reach for the opposite toe, head is off the floor, push your lower back into the floor, reach to the toe. If you can't reach your toe, you need to do that stretch video to get a little more flexible through the hip flexors and the hamstrings, but keep the work going. You got it? How you guys feeling? Come on, keep the focus, keep it going, stay strong. Come on, get there. Come on, I'm coming to check. All right. Now you're doing this. You're into it. I'm going to ask you to lift your shoulders a little higher off the ground. See what happens? You lift a little higher, just 1 millimeter. Press your lower back into the floor. Keep the legs straight. Exhale on the work. And everything is just going to be absolutely amazing, okay? 5 seconds, and then we're going to that speed knee. 4, 3, 2. Get up quick, guys. Speed knee. Let's go. Lift. Lift. Now, I don't want you to be out of control. I want you to lift, squeeze the core. What happens when the knee comes up? It comes above the waist. So that's your focus. Come on, keep it pushing. Keep it going. You got it. Stay in there. Stay in there. Checking on time, you know. Okay, you're modifying. Look, stay in there. Okay, you're not jumping, but you're still lifting that knee above the waist. How are you feeling? Squeeze the core. Squeeze the core. You got it. Keep it going. Keep the focus. Are we good, everybody? You good? How's my bad guy doing back here? I'm gonna work on Andy a little bit more. Lift. Come on, Andy. You gotta work on the cardio. Come on, keep pushing. You got it? Keep it going. You got about 15 seconds left. Come on, I'm just staring at you. Look at me right now. I'm giving you the power. Lift. Come on, keep going. 5 seconds. 4.